Ah! morning, everybody. It's been quite a while since Jimmy and I have been here together. I dread to think. I think it's too long. And welcome to our show as we cavalcade around the halls of the world. We have some new songs, some medium new songs, some incredibly old songs. And but of course you come to hear the new ones, and this is one of the best. It's called Walking into Clarksdale. Thank you. Well, as a band, Jimmy and I and Michael and Charlie have been travelling together for 5 years now, but we're very pleased to have with us a new member to invigorate our music and stimulate our lives travelling together. Would you welcome the Duke of Earl on keyboards, mandolin and squeeze box, the one and only, get down for Phil Andrews! And his new shoes! Song. After 30 years of writing together, we finally found a song that we think we want to play every single night for the rest of our lives. It's called When the World Was Young.
Since old time again. Oh.
Definitely the key word, that the sort of G-spot word tonight is shoes. There's no doubt about those shoes. And we're here, we travel, and we see lots of strange things, and we meet lots of strange people, but these shoes, already they picked something up underneath them that has no explanation, that it's very Buckminster Fuller. These shoes are definitely as out there as... as we are. Eyes of flowers in her hair. my chances on a jet plane. Never let them tell you that they're all the same. See who's red and the sky was gray. I wonder how tomorrow could ever follow today. Start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to wake. Watch out. See what the wrong of the gods. Got a bunch of the notes. Starting to flow. I think I might be sinking. Throw me a line if I reach it in time. I'll meet you up there when the bad runs. This is she plays guitar craft. Oh, sometimes my baby sings. Ride a white man in the footsteps of dawn. Try to find a woman who's never, never, never been gone. Standing on the hill in the mountain of dream. Telling myself it's not as hard, hard. Saxon folk song that was corrected by Leadbelly in the 40s. It came from a Duda, Louisiana, from Shreveport, Louisiana. It's called GallowsPole.
See my brother come, well,
the same. There I learned the sweetest word. Oh, what kind of such mercy? Though I steal all across the years, the memory lingers on. My heart is in your hand. My heart is in your hand. Strange platform, after so many years, we are probably enjoying ourselves more than we did all those years before. Yeah! Times have changed, and maybe one or two of you weren't around maybe way back then, but we know that we're kicking up a storm for ourselves, and it would not be possible without the greatest, most hard-working rhythm section in the music world today. So would you give a warm Vienna welcome on drums to the irrepressible Mr. Michael Lee. Inspiration. Say what you want, what you feel. I'm feeling so bad, but it feels so real. You see you are, oh, you know I want how. You always say, you know what to do, but I'm feeling so bad, cause I'm going away.
Thank you. Thank you.
somewhere out on the perimeter of all sensory thoughts, we visit the psychedelic jazz cafe with shiny shoes.
We'll be right back.
away, away, away. The people turned away, away, away. Don't you know that's untrue? Oh, don't you know that it's true? Thank you. quite a bit throughout Europe until we go to Cuba. Wow, can you imagine Frankfurt or Cuba? Ooh, what a thought. I mean, there's an alternative. It's been great. You've been... It seems to be better than it used to be here. Maybe some of you people have changed faces since last time. But thank you for coming. And here's a nice little ballad that we wrote last week that we thought might send you off into the cold Austrian night. Thinking, pair of fucking old bastards.
Yeah.
We'll see you somewhere else. Sometime. Thank you for coming.